Okay, we're back. And we're going to do our sleep. Now, I can pull some sticks out, like I said. Oh, keep hitting the tab like I'm going to do something with it. Yeah, there's another 5 more. And like I said, we'll go down and we'll sell all this stuff. Let's see what we get for money. I know it's like 1,000 to get the backpack and the coin purse thing. So. Production, that's a good one to get. Again, we're going to take points in the crafting knowledge initially just to kind of get us going. We haven't caught a rabbit yet. Any more knives, can I? Nope, I need stones. Okay. So I think we need to talk to someone. There's nobody in here.
Newcomer. Hello there.
No, we're not going to do anything with you. Oh, here we go. This is a little quest where you got two kids causing trouble with another child in town, and you're gonna basically give him something to do if you can find him.
My wares never disappoint.
12 knives to sell, so let's sell those. And we got a wooden spear to sell.
Have a good day.
And where does it put us for money? 300 even. Not bad. Thank you. So now we gotta wait for the next day. So now we're gonna take and run out and check our, look for things that might have washed up along the river here. Hunting Lodge is unlocked. Oh, I think I can, go to management, and now I can build up to 5 buildings. Hops gonna do as much good until we can get a tavern, but really need some stone. Some rye grain. Poppy seed. So, I'm thinking I'm going to keep all the seed, because you only get a few, you get a few coin for it, but it costs you so much more when you buy it back later. And truthfully, a simple field, you can kind of multiply that seed, so... At least I found that to be the case for the most part. I haven't found anything that you got less seed, so... Ooh! Got the big camp here, that's good. That's gonna make us some money. Bronze axe, firewood. Some iron arrows. And does that mean that there's the water skin? A torch. And there's the recurve bow. Because making stuff actually makes you lighter somehow. Not gonna argue with it, we're just gonna go with it. And our stomach's pretty empty, so we're gonna eat some stuff too. Not even encumbered at all. And the workshop is unlocked. Now, if you kind of run out here, sometimes there's a pickaxe right there. Alright, let's take a look at... Actually want the inventory. Iron arrows are gonna go there. See, like, the Odale I'm gonna sell. Recurve bow, I'm gonna put on there. Well, the salted meat sells pretty good. Simple torch over here. Yeah, so let's see. I saw it for a second there. Do it this way? Yeah. Hyper-focused on one stone. It was really dumb. Sometimes there's a little something up here, I forget where. It's like a little stack of stones, I think. Or, no, it's a chest. Well, there you go. Have as many more coins I'm getting back in. And one of temperature. It's good, but it's a crappy wooden shovel. Now up the river a bit, there's another, like a tunnel, and you can get a pickaxe out of it sometimes. Eat some more food. Here we go. Okay, so it gives me 5 of those left, so that's good. Now, GeForce Now is, if you're running licks, it's kind of fun for, it's not the best, it's not an absolute that you're going to be able to play your games on it, but sometimes there's those games that won't run on Windows, that you can't get Proton to make work, and it's another avenue. Now, this would work on it, but OBS, its most recent, file doesn't seem to like any Proton game, any Proton Windows. So, okay, so here we go. Let's get some. We'll hunt our wild animal. This is a little more jumpy than normal. Oop, not good. Back there. there, and there should be another one up here somewhere. Wow, I lost an arrow already. Now we'll have to get some more. Keep trying to stoop like you would in 7 days. Give him some room. Let my stamina build up. That arrow. I didn't get that many arrows, so it's kind of important to keep track of them. And there it is. Okay, I'm gonna pick up the stone. Let's see. Almost 500. I think we've got plenty of sticks. Yeah. So if I find a few stones, that might actually help relieve some weight. Oh, we took a little bit of damage from that guy. That's not good. I think the stamina is also kind of messing with my aim, so something I'm kind of not used to. What was that? Two more sticks, so it makes it 20, so now. Hopefully this is slowly lightening our load enough. See, that's one of those things where I wanted the stone, but I really didn't want the sticks. Oh, can I get kind of back to where we were. I think I got... Yeah, we don't have any more sticks, so we're just gonna go straight through. Hopefully we'll get this turned in. As long as we don't run into a wolf or anything, we'll be fine. Finger on the wrong button. Glass of that dried meat. When we get back, we'll, like I said, sell a bunch of stuff. And then we'll head, our next day, I think we're gonna head out to a tailor and try to get the backpack. Between the backpack and the bag, you get, I wanna say 30. Carrying capacity, and right now you only got 35, so. It's definitely a big help. And all this has only been along the river here. There are other camps that we're gonna see on the way to go get the backpack, so. I do have to say, this is one of the pretty games. As we get some of the edge of the cliff here. And you look out, I mean, this is just amazing. Well, I'm gonna leave it here, and when we start up, I will be in town. From here down, I'm 90% sure there is no wolves or anything, so we'll just call it. Have a great day.